up everybody, Matt here from Trainer Society, and today we got a miter box, hacksaw, and a deep hole. We're going to be showing you how to cut it in half perfectly. First, you got to put it in here, line up so that the deep hole is exactly in the middle. And